I was playing Beat Saber by myself and realized I wasn't recording a damn thing. And I was actually crushing it. I don't know if this microphone's gonna be picking up the very loud music on my end, but I don't care right now! Oh, shit. Of course, I'd float it away and not double-check things before I restarted. There we go. The center of the room's the center of the room. Might help. Don't punch the wall right in the beginning. Having been alone a while, that song kind of gets me in the feels. Then Overkill feels so much better afterward. What? It's always when it's on my right by the side. Yeah. did worse than last time. The fuck did I knock over? Nothing important. Oh, there's part of my problem. My hand straps got all twisty in the midst of playing. Everything just felt weird. I have floated from the center. That is the center. I'm looking over there. That explains a lot. Awesome. Motherfuckers? Machine features. Like, I felt so close, but I kept on missing some shit. Console, they put out Imagine Dragon songs, but I think a lot of their music is trash, especially this one. It's audio trash. The only one I bought. Played it once on normal and went, oh yeah, I forgot how kind of bland this song actually was. I was expecting some more energy. But okay. It's much more to the rhythm now. Let's do that normal again once. Holy shit. So many fan cuts. Ugh. I guess this is a way down the list for these tracks song. I wasn't expecting that much right, left right in the beginning. Shit and that, all that crappy grocery store music, radio music, is their shitty music? Okay, after that blandness, I need something with some actual fucking energy in it. Some, Oh, no, not one-handed. I tried that once, and I was like, oh, no, never again. You hear that, Imagine Dragons? This is music! A lot of people nowadays don't realize, when you're hung up on lyrics, you don't care about music. You love song. You don't love music. But Steve, aren't those the same thing? Well, you sing a song, you play music. Hey? No whoa-ohs or millennial whoops were needed here, were they? Ah, ah, ah. course, there is the fact that this song was a four-piece folk band instrumental before it was remixed by this Yaroslav guy. I know that song by heart, so that was more energetic, but more gentle, but a fucking S. Damn straight. That's why this one feels funny, it's upside down. Still can't do it on expert. Fuck it. How the fuck did I miss when I literally, I watched in periphery, I swung through the bitch? First got this game, this was so fucking hard. Now I'm just like, oh, this feels good. There's more so those scissor cuts though, coming up that used to crush us every time. Fan cuts, not scissor. Most other times they come from above, those ones are down low. Nick the other one. Earlier, I was getting good with that, doing double hand right in front of me swings when they swap, but actually managing to hit it right. Okay, my sweaty ass was playing for about an hour before I started even broadcasting, so goodbye. I need to go get a drink and wipe myself off. Whew. I'm sorry if anybody wanted to listen to this shit. It's not gonna happen. Maybe someone else pays for it, we'll do it, but I'm not putting my money out for that shit. Wrong button. Bye-bye. Huh?